precious gift there is. More goody-licious than gold is the blessing we call friendship, whether new or very old.
Goody-licious? Who talks like this?
The Beinekes. Wednesday's friend Lucas and his parents are coming for dinner tonight.
Lucas?
Yes.
But Lucas is a boy's name.
Yes.
Wednesday has a friend who's a boy?
It's nothing, darling. Put these in water. Mom, Dad, I shot dinner. Oh, Wednesday, that's lovely. Wherever did you find it?
The petting zoo.
Come, Lynch. We'll whip up something really special, and this time we'll actually cook it. Oh, Gomez, guests for dinner. Fresh meat.
Be precious.
Daddy, I have something very important to tell you.
What is it?
Well, can you keep a secret?
Of course I can.
Look.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say that's an engagement ring. What do you say?
Oh, Daddy, Lucas wants to marry me.
What?
Lucas Beinecke loves me and he wants to marry me.
Well, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I think so.
You think so?
Well, I've never met his family and he's never met mine, and I just need to be sure.
That he's the one.
No, that the two families can get along. I mean, he has to know what he's getting into.
What did you say?
I'm saying we're who we are, and they're from Ohio.
Ohio!
A swing state.
That's what I mean.
You're right. This is important. Let's go tell your mother.
No!
No. But we have to tell your mother.
Daddy, please. She'll ask a lot of embarrassing questions and wreck the whole thing.
You don't want me to tell your mother that you're getting married.
Well, after dinner, when we're all friends, then we can tell her.
But I've never kept anything from your mother.
Daddy, please.
But honey,
if you love me, do you love me, Daddy?
There are two things I would never do. Say no to my wife, say no to my daughter.
What exactly should I do?
You realize what you're asking me to do?
Daddy, one tiny little secret. Please, please.
Okay, one little secret.
Oh, thank you, Daddy.
Thank you, Daddy.
Our little secret, right?
Our little secret.
Wednesday's growing up, but I'm not ready. Wednesday's growing up as time slips by. When did she become someone else's chum? Someone else to make her father wonder why, oh why? Wednesday's growing up.
She'll be Thursday before you know it.
A puzzling thing. A secret in the house. A boy, a girl, a ring.
Why me? What?
Something's wrong with Wednesday.
What do you mean?
She's in the kitchen smiling. Like this.
Oh.
Maybe it's this boy.
What is it? This boy? Ha! I say, and another ha! Ha ha!
You yourself said the puppy love.
Now come, let's go upstairs.
Go, miss.
On the other hand, she is a healthy young woman like you were. Or, like you are, you're still very pretty. She could even fall in love and get married like you did.
Don't be ridiculous, Gomez. I'm much too young to have a married daughter.
Of course I didn't think of that.
Besides, she'll have lots of boys.
How do you know this?
Because she's my daughter.
True, but what if, and I have no reason for saying this, but what if she did meet someone who stole her heart?
Don't be silly. When that happens, I'll be the first to know. Wednesday tells me everything, just like you do.
There are three things I would never do.
my. You're perspiring.
What?
I hope you're not coming up with a piece of liar shingles.
No.
I think Wednesday and I should have a little
like a bull in the ring, like the moderate right wing, I'm trapped. Like a fly in my teeth, or the New York DMV, I'm trapped. With my wife to my left, and my brother to my right, any thought of my escape could be scrapped. I could choose, sing the blues, but no matter what I lose, I'm trapped.
Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know.